become the queen of the unicorns.
I, Morgana, have come for the jewel. You must walk the path, Queen Sierra.
I will not.
Oh, but you will.
Okay, consider yourselves found. Huh? We're getting pretty good at this. Shadow Song.
Hello, Tamara. I bring a message to Moondance, Sunstar, and Cleo.
What is it? What's wrong?
Gwen, we've been summoned.
To where?
To the Veil.
The Veil of the Unicorns?
Yes.
The Veil of the Unicorns is legendary!
Moondance, what's happened?
We've been called to the trials.
The Queen of the Unicorns is gone.
Oh no, Moondance, your mother.
I can't believe it.
I'm to take you there right away.
We'll go with you.
That's right. As long as we have each other, Moondance, you're never alone.
Someday it would come to this.
I suppose we did.
I'll beat you this time.
I hope you do, Kiernan.
Moondance? Who's that? He's not very friendly.
My cousin Kiernan. I grew up with him.
Welcome, Jewel Riders.
I can hear you.
Me too.
It's part of the magic of the Veil.
What happened to my mother?
The Queen was seen heading here 4 days ago. She just vanished.
What happens now?
Only the descendants of the first unicorn can attempt the trials. The winner must continue on as the new ruler.
I am a descendant. If I succeed, I will become ruler of the unicorns and must leave you.
What? But we're jewel riders. We can't be separated.
You are my friend, Fallon, forever. But I am the daughter of the unicorn queen.
Isn't there some other way?
This has been our tradition for 1,000 years, Fallon. I am truly sorry.
Fallon, if you don't want me to, I will not do this.
Moondance, if this is your destiny, I won't stand in your way. Even if it means not being a jewel rider anymore.
Prepare for the trials!
Moondance!
Fallon and Moondance!
I know, but I'd miss you awfully much.
As much as Fallon will miss Moondance?
Moondance, you are not permitted any assistance during the trials.
But our Moonstone!
Moondance must go in alone.
I'll always be with you.
Violet, Toria, Kiernan, Moondance, you will be tested for strength, intelligence, and wisdom. Only those who succeed may take the final trial and walk the path. Let the trials begin!
Everything to me.
If only we could find Queen Sierra, then Moondance could come home with us.
Now that's a good idea, Cleo.
Oh, if the unicorns couldn't find her, how can we?
Let's think this through, Fallon. Shadow Song, why would Sierra come here?
No one comes here except to attempt the trials and walk the path.
What is the path?
Only those who walk the path and survive the magic can touch the jewel of the unicorns.
Jewel? A magic jewel?
Yes.
Can you show us this jewel?
Yes, I suppose.
Fallon, what do you make of this?
Incredible.
Gwen! I'm all right.
This is the final trial. Whoever can walk the path successfully and retrieve the jewel will be the true ruler of the unicorns.
Why would Sierra walk the path? She's already the ruler. Could she have been forced?
Who could force the queen of the unicorns?
Morgana.
But the jewel is still here, and Sierra isn't.
What would happen if the path was walked incorrectly?
No one knows. Those who have failed have never been seen again.
You can't just disappear.
Wild magic!
Something, but I couldn't have. It is wild magic.
But where does it go?
Shadow, if Sierra was lost in the wild magic, could you find her?
Wild magic is very tricky. We would need expert magical trackers.
You mean?
Not the gliders!
Yeah! No problem at all!
Grown up at all, have you, cousin?
If you don't hurry, I won't grow up at all!
Grab my tail!
Go!
Thanks, Moondance. I knew I was smart to follow you.
Smart? You shouldn't be following me at all.
How do you know? This could be the test of my intelligence.
I don't think so. I suggest you continue with your own trial.
Okay.
By the magic of the Sunstone!
By the magic of the Heartstone! We need a wild magic guide to search the magic far and wide.
You called for a glide guide?
Don't touch me!
We think someone is lost in the wild magic, and we need your help to find her.
We're looking for Queen Sierra, see?
We must get in touch with the magical flow.
Magic, flow my feathers.
What is it? Did you find Queen Sierra?
Yes!
Maybe. No! No one goes there!
It's very important you take us there. If we can't find Queen Sierra, Moondance will have to take her place as Queen of the Unicorns, and Fallon won't have her best friend anymore.
Oh, that's the best thing I've ever heard!
This is ridiculous!
Will you take us there? Fallon, what about your jewel armor?
Shadow and I will protect her on the glide.
All right.
Thank you.
Be careful! Keep the portal open! Wait! We can't get back here!
Sunstar, what are you doing here?
We've come to rescue you.
I'm afraid not even the Jewel Riders can help me now.
What's wrong? We can't open a portal.
Gliders, can you hear us?
I'm afraid there's no way out.
What do you mean?
This is how the Jewel protects itself from those not fit to rule.
With a one-way trip into the wild magic.
I stepped off the path rather than surrender the Jewel to the one called Morgana.
Morgana? Why would she want to...
The Unicorn Jewel is a wizard jewel.
Wizard jewel?
When Merlin threw the evil wizards into the wild magic, their magic jewels flew everywhere. We're on a quest to find them.
But now we're stuck here too.
I'm not scared of walking the path. Are you?
Yes, a little.
What's it like being a Jewel Rider?
Being a Jewel Rider and having Fallon as my friend has been the best thing that's ever happened to me.
Wow. Must be great having a friend like that.
It is. Wait, Kiernan.
Why?
Only one tunnel will lead us to the path.
I don't think we want that one. What are you doing?
Quiet. This one.
Work.
Once you start on a path, you must continue. If you step off, You would be consumed by the magic.
What if we could walk the real path here? Would it send us back?
Well, it might, but we don't know where to step.
It looks like there could be any number of paths here.
It could take a lifetime to find the right one.
If I could reach Moondance, she could tell me where to step.
I cannot let you take that risk.
We're jewel riders, aren't we? I'll take the lead.
Moondance chose her partner well when she became a jewel rider.
We're here! I can't believe it.
We made it.
Oh, you did it all, Moondance. I guess I'd make a pretty sorry king.
We'll both walk the path.
Walks the path again.
Morgana!
That won't be necessary yet, thanks to the Jewel Riders.
Thank you, Kiernan.
Hey, no problem.
I was so afraid of losing you, Moondance.
We will be together now, always.
Jewel Riders, the unicorns wish to help you in your quest. Take this jewel, so it may never fall into the hands of evil. May the special bond of Moondance and Fallon forever be a reminder of the lasting friendship between the unicorns and the good people of Avalon.
Thank you, Queen Sierra.